nation mapped out so beautifully, so assiduously, so thoroughly. I mean, I've got on my wall in my office an 1890-ish, I think it is, 1880-something, 1890, 25 inches to the mile map, so that's the biggest general scale.
What the fuck are you doing?
ELQ293. Yeah, I mean, this is rural Montgomeryshire, and I do think they're getting a little bit cluttered, some of these maps. And this is too bad, because they've added more stuff onto them. Nowadays, of course, they've got all the